Old man Duff was the doggone tough that they called him dynamite. On a mattress filled with broken glass, he rested well each night. He combed his hair with a garden rake and he ate his victuals raw. He picked his teeth with a horseshoe nail and he shaved his beard with a saw. Old man Duff, he was very rough and tough as a man could be. He could eat wire nails and the bones of whales and he drank gasoline for tea. Old man Duff had 13 sons, but he beat them all to death. Now he choked the cops so doggone hard that they died from the lack of breath. The sheriff went up to arrest old Duff, but he made a bad mistake. Old Duff picked him up by the seat of the pants and he threw him out in the lake. Duff had a daughter fair, but she died a poor old maid. Now lots of men would have courted her, but they were all afraid. Old Duff once saw a feller with her, then they heard him rave and shout. He shoved his fist down the poor man's throat, and he turned him inside out. Old man Duff, he was very rough and tough as a man could be. With big flop ears as long as steers, and his hair grew down to his knees. Old man Duff lived 1,000 years, then he died and went below. When old Satan looked at him, he smiled and said hello. Now that fire was mighty hot when they put old Duff in there, but he laid right down and went to sleep, and it never singed a hair. Old man Duff, he was very rough and tough as a man could be. Had hair on his chest and he wore no vest and he looked like a chimpanzee.